Yeah. Contact lenses didn't work.
Damn.
I remember the head scarf and the bike parked inside. That's unreal.
Damn lifestyle.
I know, man. You know, bike sucks.
Oh, everybody, so observant.
I know it.
No, you. I didn't know you were from Belleville. Are you?
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Well, we just moved here a couple years ago, so.
Oh.
We lived in D.C. for a few years, in Indianapolis for 20 years prior to that, so. Nice to be back in the Midwest. So do you live in Belleville, or are you?
Collinsville.
That's on you. Okay. Because I saw you, how did you get to Washington University? Did you take the train and then?
I rode my bike.
Okay, that's what I thought. I saw you ride the bike both days. I got off the train and saw you cross it. Fourth Park, Avenue, or whatever.
Yeah.
Lindell or
Fort Park? Probably Lindell.
Lindell, yeah.
I'll go down Washington, Lindell. Yeah. I mean, I take the main thoroughfares.
How far is it from Collinsville for you to get there?
I think it was 13 miles.
Oh, that's not bad.
No, it was 15 to get here.
Yeah.
Then 15 miles tonight and then 15 miles home.
Yeah.
But I'm trying to get 10,000 miles this year, so.
I'm self-employed. I work from home. And if a client contacts me and says, hey, can we meet somewhere and talk about, you know, the website or whatever? I was like, yeah, I'll meet you there. I want to ride there on purpose. So, like, if they're in St. Louis or something, I'll ride as far as I can before I get to a bad spot or something. I hop on the train, go across the river, get off and ride.
Yeah.
It's like I'm forcing myself to ride. You know?
Yeah.
Oh, I can come to Belleville. We can meet at a coffee shop. I'm like, no, I'll meet you there. Don't worry about it. You know, I make myself ride there. So.
Once you get in that mindset, it's like second nature. I don't even think about it. I haven't driven in 3 years.
Yeah, that's the thing. I don't. My wife has a car, but we're a one-car family, and I don't drive.
Yeah.
You know, I ride everywhere. People think I'm crazy. It's like, you know, like in Indianapolis, you know, I commuted in Indy too, all the time. And I had a one-way commute of like 18 miles, you know, 18 miles back. And